He's a frozen treat, all new taste, Interstellar War, and now available at Gherkins. Aw, it was funnier last time.